Now we've got Drakes, like for like, another lefty in. Oh, hello. Let's have a sighter, or not. 4 bits to Dominic Drakes. Sammy, you're loving that, so she. On the fence now. And that is a great shot to finish the over. 10 off, they needed that, the Patriots. 105 for 5 here.
That is magnificent. Dominic Drakes take a bow. Hero maximum. $29 for 5.
What about that? Timing. Half volley, outside off stump, and he has laced it. Held the shape, held the pose, he knew it. Straight away, long levers, gorgeous.
That's gone for 6. My goodness, how do you hit that there?
Don't ask me, I couldn't do it. What has happened here? This is back of a length. I don't know whether this is Wahab's plan. Because that's back of a length. Look where he's looking. He is looking at mid-wicket. Oh, we need to see that again, please.
It's 4 for Dominic Drakes. I think it's 4. I think it's 4. I'll clean my glasses.
It's 4. It's 1 bounce. It's 1 bounce. I'm sure that this is bounced just inside the rope. There. There. It's 4. 1 required. Scores are level. Block it and run, bitch. Block it and run.
In St. Lucia and the rest of the Eastern Caribbean, 2 feelers in close at midwicket and cover. 1 to get to win.
Pace off, cutter across the lefty. What's he doing here?
Keep it up. A marvellous win for the Patriots. Dominic Drakes, you hero. A true patriot of St. Kitts and Nevis. A new champion of Hero CPL 2021. For the Dwayne Bravo-led Patriots to the joy.